Heavenly Father, today in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ, Lord, we come before your mercy seat this very day and we cover ourselves with the blood of Jesus Christ. Lord, that you will surround that place right now with your heavenly angels to outnumber, to outmatch, to outclass right now in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Lord, I thank you for the help of the Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit, you are welcome here right now. Lord, you said in your word that you've given us all authority in Mark 16 to cast out demons, to cast out foul spirits. Heavenly Father, you've given us that authority which is in your word. The word of God says in 1 John 3:8, for this is the purpose, the Son of God, Jesus Christ, was manifest that he might destroy the works of the devil. And in 1 Corinthians 4:20, it says, for the kingdom of God is not in word, but in power. So Lord, we thank you that even as you sent forth, Lord, the disciples in twos in Matthew 10 and in also Luke 9, you also gave them authority and power and authority over all the demonic forces. We thank you, Lord Jesus, that today we are coming before you as we are going to pray a prayer of deliverance for those that have had any involvement in the occult, which is witchcraft, which is black magic, which is anything to do with a light form of witchcraft or a heavy form of witchcraft, of anything that they may have been involved in at of any degree at all, from tarot cards to Ouija boards to anything to do with traditional circumcision, to anything to do with traditions or tribal traditions, anything that they may have been involved in directly or indirectly, from anything from the ancestral line right down to anything that they themselves have delved in, anything they've gone on to the internet. So I advise you right now, if you have a bucket available, you may need it because you may feel sick in the process. For demons, they must come out. They must come out through the orifice of your mouth, of your nose, through your tears. So it may come out through saliva, it may come out through yawning, it may come out through vomit, whatever it is. But today we're going to take authority over all those evil forces of darkness, those things that have been coming against your body, those things that have been coming against you in your household, in your marriage, with your children, with your ministry. We just, whatever those issues are that have been coming against you, we're going to come against those forces. We're going to come against every curse, every generational curse that has been placed down the family line. It's going to come under the obedience of Christ today, in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. So Lord, I pray today, I bind all these principalities and powers of the air, the wickedness in high places, and any dominions of world rulers or any strong men exerting influence over any areas of their life, over their workplace, over their finances, over their homes, over their children's, over their health, whatever it is, we forbid them to operate against them today in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus. In the name of Jesus, I bind and break witchcraft, witchcraft control, mind-binding spirits, spirits that block and or bind the will, the mind control or destruction or lust or fantasy lust or perversion or intimidation or rebellion or rejection or schizophrenia or paranoia or anger or hatred or wrath or rage or resentment or bitterness or unforgiveness or slander or unteachableness or deception or doubt or unbelief or passivity or pride or false humility. In the name of Jesus, I bind and break the spirits of Ahab and Jezebel, fear, hypnosis and hypnotic trance, rock music, greed, addiction, drugs, alcohol and compulsive behavior today in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus. In the name of Jesus, I bind kings, princes, and world rulers for each spirit spirit name. I strip each spirit and his hierarchy of power, armor, and rank, and separate each from the other. I speak confusion to the ranks of the enemy and declare their assignments against them today are hereby rendered null and void in the name of our Lord Jesus. We render you powerless this day in the name of our Lord Jesus. In the name of Jesus, I bind and break all evil affecting the sense of sight, smell, taste, touch, hearing, all evil against the emotions, all evil against the seven points of the body used by witchcraft, the base of the spine, the spleen, the navel, the heart, the throat, between the eyes and the top of the head. In the name of Jesus, I bind and break all evil on the systems of the body, the reproductive, the skeletal, the muscular, the digestive, Lord, every area, the respiratory, the circulation, the nervous system, every other part. In the name of Jesus, I bind and break any of all evil powers given aid or pulling these systems in our bodies towards evil by means of energy drawn from the sun, the moon, the stars, the planets, cancellations, earth, air, wind, fire, water, light, darkness, matter, elements, or from lines and squares, circles, symbols, artifacts, or any other portions against them in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, I bind and break any transference of spirits in family, friends, or associates of any of those names of those people that are around them to forbid transference of spirits now that they would curve you or others in this way. With the sword of the Spirit, I sever all evil soul ties between these negative persons and our dear brother or sister today in the name of our Lord Jesus. I declare that the blood of Jesus covers our dear brother and sister in Christ right now over their mind, their emotions and will, and preventing these soul ties from ever being reestablished in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, every spirit in this prayer is bound off each person prayed for, as well as each person uttering this prayer today or hearing it under Matthew 18 verse 18. This prayer is also in effect for every person with whom these or those that are praying for or prayed under or have contact with. In the name of Jesus, spirits from the never world, spirits between, over, and around those praying and those prayed for, any familiar spirits are completely bound and forbidden to manifest in the name of our Lord Jesus. In the name of Jesus, I bind and break the power of all curses spoken, all rituals, all sacrifices, all divination, all spells, all incarnations, all meditations, and all sorcery. Holy Spirit, the spirit of wisdom, of understanding, of counsel, of might, of knowledge, and the fear of the Lord, Isaiah 11:2, upon the persons praying this prayer and hearing this prayer, and the persons being prayed for also, along with the spirits of mercy, grace, and peace. In the name of Jesus, I place shields of faith over their minds, over the persons, to protect against infiltration from every time and every type of mind control. Thank you, Father, for no weapons formed against us shall prosper, because we are covered by the blood of Jesus. You have put all things under your feet today, because Christ dwells in them. We declare that greater is he that is in them, Jesus Christ, than he that's in the world. Lord, we pray today in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. We bind every spirit that has been coming against him. We reject right now every demonic spirit. We're going to cast you out. We pray right now. Rejection by Christian brothers and sisters and pastors be cast out in the name of Jesus. Rejection by husband, wife, mother, father, or children be cast out in the name of Jesus. Rejection between deliverance workers and pastors be cast out in the name of Jesus. Rejection in the womb of self or of others be cast out in the name of Jesus. Rejection of deliverance and all groups involved in deliverance ministry, you will also be cast out in the name of Jesus. Hurts and deep hurts by Christians, be cast out in the name of Jesus Christ. Touch me not, inability to give or receive love or conception in lust, you will cast cast out in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. False doctrine, heresies, be cast out in the name of our Lord Jesus. All false preachers, teachers, evangelists, prophets, and apostles, be cast out of them right now in the name of our Lord Jesus. Where false tongues, prophecy, interpretation, or demonic gifts, be cast out in the name of Jesus Christ. Every false religions, false cults, Eastern religions, be cast out in the name of our Lord Jesus. Where false love, sweetness, and sentimentality, where it is taken over them, be cast out in the name of our Lord Jesus. Where false positive thinking or any faith or soulish faith, be cast out in the name of our Lord Jesus. False charismatic movement, false partial gospels that do not hit the core, be cast out in the name of our Lord Jesus. False shaking, quaking, crying, putting on a show in the presence and in the understanding that it's a Holy Spirit, be cast out in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. False prosperity, love of money, think of grow rich or money by faith, be cast out in the name of our Lord Jesus. Charismatic witchcraft, witches, warlocks, be cast out in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. That spirit of dominion, of control, manipulation, or any other area of mind control, blanking, blocking, binding, or confusion, witchcraft, occult, antichrist, familiar spirits, divination, be cast out in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Spirit of Jezebel, Ahab, passivity, destruction of family priesthood, or lukewarmness, be cast out in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Commanding angels for riches, imaging, visualization, be cast out. Greed, covetous, mammon, financial prosperity of workers, pastors, be cast out in the name of our Lord Jesus. A different gospel other than Jesus, be cast out of you now in the name of our Lord Jesus. Whether a spirit of error, spirit of the world, or aborted spirit, soul ties and curses from control, be cast out in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Rulers, demons, over workers, pastors, families, church, camps, husbands, wives, children, be cast out in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Lord, we pray for strife, contention, bickering, quarreling, among brethren, inability to work with other Christians, or be cast out today in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Spiritual pride, ego, vanity, preeminence, haughtiness, self-idolatry. We pray that they will come out, every fear of man, spirit of fear, come out. Mormonism, Jehovah Witnesses, and bloodless religions, all those spirits of occults through Catholicism, of Freemasonry, of religious demons, come out in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Every evil eye, third eye, messianic eye, all seeing's eyes, and everything, come out in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Christian fantasy, or falseness and false love, or play acting, theatrics, whatever they are, hypocrisy, lying, deceit, deception, delusion, compromise, come out today in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. And we pray also today, Lord, we come against every curse. We break all generational curses of pride, lust, perversion, rebellion, witchcraft, idolatry, poverty, rejection, fear, confusion, addiction, death, and destruction in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. We break all spoken curses and negative words that have been spoken over their lives in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Lord, we command all ancestral spirits of Freemasonry, idolatry, witchcraft, false religion, polygamy, lust, and perversion to come out now in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. We command all and foul spirits to be broken today. We break the legal rights of all generational spirits operating behind the curse in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. You have no legal right today to operate in their lives. You will be gone in the name of Jesus. We bind you and rebuke all familiar spirits and spirit guides that would try to operate in their lives from their ancestral lines in the name of Jesus Christ. We renounce all false beliefs and philosophies inherited by ancestors in the name of our Lord Jesus. We break all curses on their finances from their ancestors that cheated or mishandled money in the name of our Lord Jesus. We break all curses of sickness and disease and command all inherited sicknesses to leave their body today in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Through Jesus, our family is blessed today. We renounce all in pride inherited from the ancestors sisters, now be gone in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. We break all oaths, vows, and pacts made with the devil by their ancestors in the name of Jesus. We break all curses by agents of Satan spoken from their lives in the secret places in the name of Jesus. We break all written curses that would affect their lives in the name of our Lord Jesus. We break every time release curse that would activate in their lives be broke in the name of Jesus Christ. We thank you, Lord Jesus, for what you're doing right now. And we just ask, Lord Jesus, that you will send your Holy Spirit right now to fill them with your love, with your peace, with your joy right now. You will fill them overflowing with your righteousness, with your holiness today as you fill them and touch them in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus. I just encourage you to listen to this prayer. I just encourage you to repeat this prayer several times if needed, for especially those that have been or partaken of any form of witchcraft, or if you have an ancestral curse upon your family or an ancestral involvement in witchcraft, or where you are under witchcraft attack. It is good to play it several times to help you through all your attacks. This is the ultimate prayer against witchcraft. So I encourage you to listen to it for God's glory, that you may be delivered in Jesus' mighty name. This is Pastor Robert Clancy from Narrowpath Ministries in Perth, Western Australia. It is time to catch the fire repentance revival as we prepare for the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ. Shalom, shalom, shalom.